What's good, Rod gang,
and you know what it is. And your boy Santi.
And we are back with some reaction videos.
Back.
We hope you guys enjoyed our last video, the prank. And our last reaction videos, looks like you guys are enjoying them, so we had to bring it back, another one. And this one's number 7 trending for music, The Weeknd. First of all,
pretty soon we'll be number 1 because it already has 7 million views in 2 days.
And first of all, The Weeknd, he's fucking iconic.
And first of all, he hasn't dropped any music in a good minute.
I know, we just been playing his old music.
So you know this shit's gonna be off the chain, boy.
Seriously, guys, so let's get into it.
No. But before we get into this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Turn the bell notifications on so you never miss a video. Ooh,
yes.
That was smooth.
Ooh.
All right, guys, let's get right into it. The Weeknd, Sacrifice. So what do you think this video is about, as in sacrifice? Do you think he sacrificed his soul? Do you think he sacrificed somebody to get rich? You think?
Dang. You're thinking deep.
Well, just by the picture.
First of all, don't disrespect The Weeknd. He did not sacrifice shit, okay? He sacrificed from when he came out the mud, okay? That's what he's talking about.
Alright, we'll see. We'll see what he raps about. Let's get it.
Sings.
Let's get it.
He's so fresh.
Been in the dark for way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition.
It's giving me like the vaccination, the chip vibes. Like how everything's gonna turn into that type of world.
But what's the rush? Just relax and enjoy another hour of commercial free for some music on 103.5 on FM.
It's giving me like Michael Jackson vibes.
I don't want to think of him like that.
He's sacrificing his soul. They're taking his soul away from him.
Or are they trying to?
Oh no.
And that's why he did this video.
Oh no, to me it looks like they're trying to take his soul.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if you do a video that, you think he's trying to tell people like they're trying to sacrifice him?
Probably. Alright, let's get it. Alright, let's get it. What a legend!
I know, seriously.
I don't wanna
okay, like maybe it's about that.
Cause look at, he says, but... sorry guys, let's get into it.
I think he was like trying, or he doesn't want to sacrifice, but like he keeps saying he loves his time, so.
So he kind of has to, in a way? Because if he don't sacrifice, he's not going to have all that. What the heck? Oh my god.
If he doesn't sacrifice, he's going to turn old?
Oh, he's giving me Michael Jackson vibes, I'm telling you.
So he didn't sacrifice? That video was crazy. I don't think he does, he doesn't want to sacrifice. And they keep probably bugging him, like, oh, whatever. They keep trying to show him, like, everything, and he's like,
I don't want to do that, boy.
I don't want to do that. Like, I love my time and everything, but I'm just not,
it's not worth it. It's not worth it.
That's what he kept saying. I love my life. I don't want to say goodbyes. That video's crazy. It was like a movie. I couldn't even talk.
Those visuals are stupid crazy, though. All his videos are stupid crazy.
Because they try to say, like, you're young. You stay younger. Yeah, yada, yada, yada.
You live forever. Damn, that was a lit
that's
video.
That was lit. Like,
I give it a 10 for sure.
Of course, The Weeknd. That shit was a 10.
Living legend for
sacrifice.
Real.
I wonder how many people did sacrifice their life.
A lot of these fucking rappers. Just to get the money, just
to
get
rich.
Not a
lot of celebrities, period. Not just rappers.
Yeah, that's true. Movie artists. But yeah, guys.
But yeah, guys, so that shit was crazy. You had me like,
I thought I was watching a movie, like what you said. I thought I was fucking watching a Weeknd movie or something.
I know. That was pretty crazy. The Weeknd, 10 out of 10. And good. Don't sacrifice. I don't want you to sacrifice.
No.
Don't do that, dude. But yeah, guys. So, 10 out of 10. Hope you guys liked this reaction video. We didn't really talk much, huh?
Nah.
We were literally just in the zone. That shit was good. So, 10 out of 10. Comment what other reactions you guys wanted to do. Make sure you subscribe.
Yeah, because we got
like
a
this video.
Yeah, because we got a lot of people that are commenting in on our videos saying, "Oh, react to this." So we actually been reacting to those videos and trying to, you know, get to everybody's comments and stuff like that. But anyways, guys, hope you guys like this video. Stay tuned. More Raw Game vlogs, pranks, reactions coming soon.
Okay, bye guys.
Raw Game Vlogs.